2011, Dodge Ram 1500, 5.7 Hemi, cylinder 5 misfire, intake lifter, cylinder 5, as suspected, the roller is frozen, the lifter has been damaged, it's flat on top, not round, you can see. And it's even eaten into the body of the lifter and destroyed the camshaft and caused misfire on cylinder 5. Here's the exhaust side. Here's what it should look like. Round, smooth, rolls just fine on the needle bearings, whereas this one is completely locked, frozen, and destroyed. We'll get to the camshaft later.